Jr., younger brother to Russ, won it last year, but he's at a wedding this weekend, so Russ is going to try and carry on the family tradition of winning. Thank you. you to have it all go away with the caution. Let's see what kind of moves they make out of four. Another shootout to the end, just like the late model race. Looking for green this time. Williamson low, Bowman high. Side by side at turn number four, we go back to green.
Congratulations to you. The long haul from St. Catharines paid off.
Sure did. Followed my buddy Matt down here. You know, everybody knows that's why Matt's a champion, because he races like that. Matt and I have done that so many times up at Lernerville, and it's kind of fun to do it going a lot faster. So appreciate Matt running me clean there, and gotta thank all my guys for putting a great car under me. Penske Shocks, ERD Engines, and Walter's Excavators, Cinnamon Auto and Truck, Seaway Fluid Power behind me.
You led all the way from green to checker, but from lap 17 on, you and Matt were putting on a war out there. Actually, at lap 21, you two were tied when you came across the straight.
Yeah, I believe it. The first yellow, I didn't see him in the top five. Maybe it was just a mistake in scoring, but wasn't sure what happened to him, but sure enough, he showed up, and we were able to switch our restart line up there at that last restart and get back up front.
Well, Mike, congratulations to you. A Steel City Stampede winner, that's got to make you feel fantastic.
It's big, man. We haven't won since May. Been struggling with the small block. Real tough competition up at my home track, Lernerville. And this is unreal. I'd never imagine this.
Well, enjoy it. How about putting your hands together once again? Your big block modified winner, St. Catharines, Ontario, Canada driver, Mike Bowman.
And here is your finishing order from that 25. 25-